Hey, and we're back. We're gonna play a live game against a random. I got my new song playing in the background. I've got it cranked a little louder than normal. I've been working on this one pretty hard for the last couple months. Just my own original music I come up with. I play all the instruments and been doing this for about 20 years and it's a good outlet. So I'm really digging this new song. Let me know what you think down in the comments. Anyway, without further ado, let's fire off a game. And after this song's over, I'm gonna turn it down. But I should have made a new coffee. I'm rocking out the Baileys. It's December, after all, and so. Had a couple already. The Baileys is hit me. We'll see how it affects my chess. Okay, our opponent's rated 17-14. Yeah, this new song is called Troubled. Ooh, okay. So yeah, you know, basically I was trying to push this because he pushed an early f5. Now I wonder if I should just get developed and then castle. I almost wonder if my knight should go here. But no, I think we're gonna put the knight here. We'll see how the Baileys affects my chess. Probably not gonna be good. I can see him taking now. Okay, we're gonna turn this down a bit. Oh. There we go. I can see him taking now. Oh yeah, he doesn't like that, does he? So what if I take? Nah, I don't know. I take takes you know that's what we're gonna do. If he takes, I'm gonna take with the knight. But I kind of like the idea of pushing for this. But I would like to get my bishop on that diagonal. So like, yeah, let's just do it. Now if I push and he pushes, takes, takes. Yeah, I can't do that. So, what if I push and he pushes? Well, then I'm gonna take this goddamn knight and then I'm gonna take it. I don't know. This is definitely Bailey's chess. I woke up way too early today. Couldn't sleep. Now, if he pushes and I go here, he could push there. Yeah, but then I can take, takes, 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 takes. Yeah. So we can't do that. I think he's going to take. Oh, he did do it. Okay. Didn't think that through very good, did I? takes takes. God damn. Okay, takes, but now I can't. So I'm going to attack. I'm thinking about attacking this bishop. And then if he takes, then I take, and now he needs to, yeah. Oh, wait, what if I go here? He takes. Wait a minute. There's tactics here, though. What if I take? Yeah, what if I take? And he takes. Yeah, no, that's not gonna work. Now, if I go back here, he's gonna just take this. So why can't I just let them sit there? What if I went here? He goes there. Well, he could just protect it too. That's a tough one. I think we may have to go here. And then he's going to take. I think that's what we need to do. Spent a lot of time on that decision. 4 minutes. That's the Baileys for you. He's going to take my knight on c3. I would. He might even do this. No, but now I've opened this up. Like, this pawn I can take. So he has to take this knight. Yeah. Bishop takes c3 is the move, I think. Ooh, I feel a little tipsy. He's making a big decision too. I'm liking that our time, he's eaten up some time here to match my last one. Spent a lot of time on that move. I'm actually really curious, move 15, what the computer, or move 16. I'm very curious what the computer's gonna say was the best move there. I mean, maybe there was a tactic I missed. I don't know. Wow, okay. I actually prefer that. How's he defending this pawn? I don't know if that was his best move. He's opened up my rook. Open lines. This pawn's under attack. I like it. I mean, I'm not saying I'm like winning, but I think it was better that he took that knight. So this is good. I don't mind this. And stops his knight from jumping in here. He might go here though now to get to this square. Which would be annoying, but then I'm taking this. So he's got to defend the pawn, then reroute his knight. And I don't think he can do that. He might try to defend the pawn like this. But then I might go... like this. Then that gives them the momentum to get in there. Yeah, that sucks. Okay. Center pawn for this pawn. This pawn's pretty poisonous. Takes, takes, do I give up another pawn and go here? Takes. I feel like he's got nasties. Yeah, he wants this pawn too. I have to see that, obviously, right? Oh, so if I went here, check. Well, let's just stop all that nonsense right now. Well, I could go like this. But then he's going to take. So I go here. He goes there. Yeah, well, let's do it. Because then my knight can make a knight jump. If he goes there, I'm gonna go here. Maybe. You know, honestly, yeah, I couldn't go to this square. This pawn is soft. So once I get the queen off this diagonal, this queen can join the attack on this pawn. Ooh, I got a message. Ooh. It's just my mommy. I always start to get the chills when I'm like three quarters halfway through a chess game. I don't know if it's nerves, but anxiety, but I start getting the shakes and I feel cold. Could be that I'm in the basement, but why am I not like that at the beginning of the games or in my chess puzzler moments? It's only in the games I start to fucking freeze. Must be nerves. It's like these don't matter. This is who I am. Well, I like that he eats up as much time as I do. That's good for me. I could see him going there, and then he's two moves away from getting his knight there. There's ideas of me sacking this in the future. Depending. Yeah, like, I think his plan is pretty simple. Bring the rook to the e-file. I might have to give up my ideas of taking that pawn until the queens are off the board. If he does that. Honestly, if he does that, I think... I'd have to give up the ideas of the pawn, because that would make this pawn undefended. It'd be only defended by my queen, and it would be attacked by his queen and a rook. Oh, really? So now I feel like attacking this queen. But do I wait? It's a... Like, it's a very empty threat, though. Well, let's just gain some space. This pawn's not under attack anymore. Let's kick this queen out of here. That's a nice move because it stops this. And now this pawn isn't... I think we should just bring our rook to the open file. Why not? I'm getting ready to sack this rook for that bishop at some point in this game. I feel it. Excuse my yawns. I feel cold and nervous, and I guess it makes me. And I am really friggin' tired. Okay. Honestly, this packs a lot more punch now. So now I'd be threatening this bishop with the rook. And he can't block now because I'll take the pawn. So say he goes there. Well, now I'm going to go there. Let's say he goes there, and he goes there to threaten my queen. I'm going to take it. Let's do it. Let's create some havoc. I think I'm going to go for a queen trade. And now I'm going to take this pawn. If he gives me the option, he might retreat the bishop, and then I'm going to jump my knight in. Actually, yeah, there's a lot of options here. Expect that. Here's a cool idea. Threatening the fork, So then he probably goes there. In which case, I take. And if he doesn't go there, I'm gonna go here. Oh, there's some nasty tactics shaping up here for me. Back, yeah. Oh no! That's bad. I just fucked that dog on that one. Okay. How do I get out of this? So if I go for the fork, I take a queen. Ooh, this is tough. If I go for the fork, he could save his queen. Oh shit. Yeah, this is bad. Very, 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 very bad. And I had a good position, and I just blundered that away. Check. Takes. If I go there, fuck off. And he goes there. I'm going to take with check, but he could take with check first. Fuck it. Screw it. I think his best move is here. If he goes up there, then I'm taking this with check. The only hope I have now is to win by time. What if he takes, takes, and then goes there? Then I might have lost a knight. He's either going to take... Oh, crap. He's either going to take my queen or he's going to go there. That's what I would do. Or he's going to go for this. I actually don't mind that. Takes, takes, and then it's even. If he goes, yeah, here, here. So if I take, he might go there. But then I can go there and save it. Yeah. And then I can go here. Protect the knight, get my queen out of danger. I don't think he... I think he blundered there. That's not what I would have done anyway. This is like my drunken kung fu when I'm drinking Bailey's. This is Bailey's chess. Drunken kung fu chess. You're so unorthodox, it throws people off. So I saved my queen. And then we're going to take that pawn. Pretty lucky on that one, I would say. Feeling pretty good about this game now. Let's hope I don't blunder it in the last couple minutes he has left. I want to take that pawn. Gotta go back to my new song. I'm very curious. There's probably a lot of mistakes and blunders in this game on both sides. We will check out the analysis after it's over. gonna trade. Well, no. Why would I do that? I think it's time to take this pawn. And then this is a threat. This check, the sacrifice, is a threat. Wait a minute. Takes here. Takes check. Here, yeah, I'm fine. I'm taking it. Or do I just simplify? Nah, we're gonna take it. So if he does something else, I'm going to sacrifice the queen for checkmate. Now I can block with this. Okay, let's check out the game review. That was a nice little ending. We'll get the analysis board up here. Let me find it. Okay. It's a little skewed, but it lets you see everything. Let's take a look. Game review, 89% accuracy, no great moves or brilliant moves, no blunders, 3 mistakes. I can live with that. I actually thought it was going to be worse. Okay. Intense, nice win, you were never in trouble. So I think move 15 or 16, I was super curious. That one right there. Okay. What was the best move here? Oh, crazy. I gotta start remembering that. Yeah. It wanted me to take with the other knight. Okay. Now here's where it started to get a little complicated. That move. They say it was excellent. Very good choice. But what was best? Still going for that. Defending this. Yeah. Yeah. Honestly, that move didn't even cross my mind. Damn. That's an unfortunate error. Yeah, I agree. What was his best, though? Take the other knight. Oh, just back up. Okay. Oh, it wants the queen. Of course, the computer wants the queen trade. This seems like a mistake to me. Wow. Okay. This was a blunder, I thought. I didn't want to go for that. Blunder. Yeah, not bad, not bad. ...89% accuracy. Well, I'll take it, and pretty decent game against a 1,700 plus player. Cool. Well, until next time, guys. Cheers.